They get about 5 views on average. So someone's like, he's a slim dog, yeah.
6'7½. I've heard him say it twice
tonight.
Are you on shift?
No, no one is. You should get on the shift.
That's what I thought. So Matt's in the back?
Yeah, he's back there. Jeff's so nice. Jeff's my friend. Did you see how angry Matt looked when he walked in?
Today?
No, yesterday. No, it was Monday.
No, you might have left.
No. You're still here. He walked in, didn't say a word, just put on his boxing gloves or whatever, and just went together. He had like a mean expression on his face.
And then his girl probably had their first time.
I don't know. He showed me a picture of his back one time. There was like scratches over it, like all over it and shit. I was working this Sunday. And I looked out there because I was like, I heard a truck pull up, and him and his girl were like making out in the bed of his truck. Just.
In the bed, like in the back of the
Yeah,
floor.
Standing.
What?
Yeah. I should have videoed it. I was so weirded out by it. I think I just like walked away.
Standing up.
Mm-hmm. I thought so. And that's who that's Braden. I don't know the third yet.
Well, I thought that one was Jacob.
I thought Jacob was the one with the beard. Braden was the one. I don't know him at all. So.
My brother used to be like best friends with him. They would like spend the night all the time.
How's your brother?
He's 21.
Oh, they're there.
One of them is 21, I guess.
For real? Oh, I thought he was like 19 or something.
And Brayden's 19.
Why are there just books here? Whose are these? It smells awful. Smell the inside of that. No, you did not smell. It smelled like someone didn't wash their hands and started reading.
It smells
normal. I don't smell it. I swear, it smelled like someone didn't wash their hands. He said he was like trying to give himself his own haircut and kind of fucked it up a little bit, so he decided to get a clean shave. She's very, sometimes I don't feel like talking. She'll just appear.
Yeah,
I'll
sit up here. And she'll just come on here. One time I asked her, I was like, because all she does is talk about like 7 different boys. Not even boys, men. Because she's literally 30.
31.
I was like, where are your kids?
Maddie's.
She's
using what, like, next?
And I have 3 kids and a failed marriage.
I don't, did she ever get married to that guy?
Well, she refers to him as her ex-husband.
Wait, she's been married to him?
I don't think so.
I heard her, she was on a phone call with her the other day. She was like, yeah, can't make rent this month. I don't know what to tell you. And money's just been real tight lately. Just like in front of me. Goodness.
Thanks.
So if
you need an alternative.
She'll ask me to cover shifts. Or like, she'll ask if she can cover my shift. And then like the day before, she'll be like, I can't do anything. Like I'll have plans and stuff. It'd be great to know like, not to do. I know she tells you she goes to do houses and stuff.
Yeah, she tells me what they do.
That's...
I'm like, a girl, I did not know until you got changed.
Too. It's so weird. She is always here. Like the same amount of time Matt's here. Like it's a lot. I don't know if you... She'll come like twice a day now. I'm surprised we haven't seen her here today.
Whenever I was coming to work, I was like... I hope she's not working. Because like I just can't...
I'll be with Matt sometimes.
Well, he just keeps calling me out.
Guys? Just kidding. Wait.
I think my toenail is like some fall off. I was making fun of my sister's dance. I went, woo! Toenail.
Oh. You know how nose and neck is? Really? I might have to send me a picture. Let me see your neck. Poor guy. I didn't know it actually hit him, so everyone was laughing.
I laughed still. I thought he had like an arm.
Dude,
or something.
Brady was like on the ground.
Yeah, he was.
It bounced high enough. It looked like it hit the ground.
No, it squared up his neck and went off his neck up there.
The damn trip.
He has so much neck there. Yeah, no one falls down today. I'll fly dumps under the neck. Molly's on the ground. Yeah, the laces.
Big boob. Good lord. He said it knocked him out.
No, it didn't. He got up.
Maybe he was embarrassed. I don't know. He did not move.
I felt bad.
What y'all hitting?
Arms?
Jesus Christ.
I've hit arms
like the second time Aston's told me that in 3 days.
That's not true. I have not hit arms.
We hit arms Sunday. I don't even get chest in the past.
I hate chest. He just doesn't come on his chest.
I don't some legs, legs. Aston, you need it.
I hit legs. I did legs Monday.
For a baseball?
No, yeah.
You did?
Yes.
What do you, so you do arms, legs?
So I do like back, chest, and then I'll do arms, and then whatever between arms and chest, and I'll do legs. And I just work shoulders in somewhere in there.
Mm-hmm. You need your
I get it all done. Mm-hmm. But I don't skip
have you?
Yeah, look.
How many times a day do you? Oh my god, that's.
I was benching. I was trying to do 75. Well, yeah, kind of. I was getting them up. I got them up. I did like 2 or 3, and I was like, who just helped? motherfucker pushes him over this way. And I slammed him like,
fuck. The time we were in here, you had like one, you dropped one on one side and it like made you.
Oh, yeah, I was going like this way. And, like, threw and they kept going this way. I was like, fuck, 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 fuck. I just threw it. That was not that long ago. That was like a week.
Y'all are in their camera view, by the way.
Where's the camera? Oh, shit.
It's going on his YouTube. Slim Dog, 2Ms, 2Gs.
Yeah, you
get
him like a close up.
Damn. I don't know if he I hope he doesn't watch the whole thing. I mean, there's some gossiping thing. Talking shit.
Sounds good. Alright.
Deuces. He just texted me that he had mashed potatoes for dinner. That was it. No. He said you or few. No. He said he can't move his neck now.
One time I was in like, I was in like,
fifth.
And I was sitting at the top.
We had a tiebreaker now, so. You put your hands out in the first two games. We had no answer. I said, I think you guys got bored.